What was your reaction?
Well, that's disgusting.
This is what disgusted Jack Sanchez. A package of fresh salmon at Costco in New Rochelle with a live worm in the fish. He called the manager over.
She said it was pretty normal that the salmon had the worm or parasite.
I searched through the packages of salmon inside the store. I didn't see any worms in the fish. But when I searched the internet, an entire page of posts popped up from Costco customers around the country who'd found worms in their salmon.
Bon appetit.
A California chef preparing an appetizer with Costco salmon spotted this squiggly parasite.
It moves. Nice and easy. Wow, it's long, yeah.
Fresh coho salmon. It must be fresh. I mean, if it's got a live worm in there, maybe they'll give me a discount on that one.
The discovery of Japanese tapeworms 2 years ago in the salmon at multiple San Diego Costcos made national news. Does the company have a salmon quality control problem? I asked one of the New Rochelle store managers.
Is there a problem with worms in the salmon?
No, there is not, sir.
A spokesman at Costco's Seattle headquarters wouldn't answer any of our questions. Do the parasites pose a danger? The most common result of consuming worms in raw or undercooked salmon is cramping, nausea, and diarrhea. Some customers see the worms and freak out.
I kind of don't want to get sick, and I'm sort of nauseated just thinking about that little worm.
There can be worms and other parasites in salmon sold and served everywhere, not just Costco. The good news is you can kill them two different ways.
Make sure that you cook it to a temperature of at least 140 degrees Fahrenheit, and that kills the parasites.
Professor Don Schaffner from the Rutgers Center for Advanced Food Technology says it's risky to eat salmon sushi, cold smoked salmon, and salmon ceviche if the fish is raw and fresh.
Your body may fight off the infection on its own, or you may need to go to a doctor and get medicine to help with that. And again, I mean, in a really bad infection, you might die.
However, you can safely eat those dishes if the fish has been frozen first.
Proper freezing of fish will kill these parasites.
The FDA recommends freezing the fish for 7 days at a temperature of -4 degrees Fahrenheit, about the temperature in a normal refrigerator freezer. Then you can have your salmon and eat it too. If you've got a story for me, send an email to whatashame@pix11.com or contact me on Facebook or Twitter. I'm Arnold Diaz, Pix 11 News.